Shujinko. Johnny Cage. Scorpion.
Seeing Empress Melina become Tarkatan
was a close encounter of the weird kind.
Sonya Blade.
Is living in Earthrealm all you'd hoped?
I finally belong, Raiden.
Round one, fight!
Your name is still on Sundo's lips.
I can't believe I made such an impression.
Sub-Zero.
I'd like to revisit Madame Bowes. For a meal, not a fight.
If you do, it's on me.
Round one.
You are a formidable challenge.
Round two, fight.
Ugh!
now.
I was wrong to disbelieve you.
But still, you refuse to be my ally.
Round one, fight!
Want to hurt you.
Final round. Fight! Jax.
Kung Lao's ego is irritating the other monks.
I will speak to him, Lord Liu Kang.
Round one, fight.
Oh!
Sub-Zero. Tremor.
You're finished. The dragon army's destroyed.
There is more than one path to victory.
Round one, fight! Serena.
Perhaps you should seek inner peace.
Peace isn't sought, it's enforced.
Round one. Shujinko.
You'll die by your own hand. Some days I wish I'd never left Fengjian.
Round one. Shang Tsung, Quan Chi.
I can offer you untold power.
That holds no appeal, sorcerer.
Round one.
not for my godly counterpart, I would not have survived the battle against Titan Shang Tsung. Meeting him, though, raised questions. Why did I replace him in this new era? Why was I made mortal? Lord Liu Kang told me of his Raiden's nobility and righteousness, about his steadfast leadership in the defense of Earthrealm. He also told me about Raiden's dark side, how he could be consumed by rage and cast aside the rules he otherwise lived by. Making me mortal and incapable of such anger was to keep me from following in his footsteps. Though I understood the reasons why, I felt I had been done a disservice. To survive the coming battles, I may need the edge that only great rage can bring. As the Shaolin couldn't aid me, I sought out someone who could. Someone to stoke the fire within me, and teach me to master it. For this, I could have no better teacher than the Shirai Ryu's Grand Master.